pop it. So I said to you, I said, you pop that gun one more time. And he did. So I took the shotgun off the wall and I fired two warning shots into his head. He'd go to work, he'd come home, I'd fix him a drink, we had dinner, and then I found out. Single, he told me. Single my ass. Not only was he married, oh no, he had six wives. One of those Mormons, you know? So that night when he came home from work, I fixed him his drink, as usual. You know, some guys just can't hold their arsenic.
He had it coming, he had it coming, so he's so proud.
Now I'm standing in the kitchen, carving up the chicken for dinner, minding my own business. In storms my husband Wilbur in a jealous rage. You've been screwing the milkman, he said. He was crazy, and he kept on screaming, you've been screwing the milkman! And then he ran into my knife. He ran into my knife 10 times.
If you'd have been there, if you'd have seen it, I bet you would have done the same.
Me, quiero chiquete. Most when you have to go to the hospital, then the glacier to the fair. The name goes. Nardo Dom Boyok. Nem tudom. Megbonyoltam szemkok indancam. Roboltam. Már én de senki megmarazni. Ti nem megtadik meg.
Yeah, but did you do it?
Not guilty.
My sister Veronica and I had this double act. And my husband Charlie traveled around with us. Now, for the last number in our act, we did these 20 acrobatic tricks in a row. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, splits, ready, backflips, flip bumps, one right after the other. So this one night before the show, we're down. Susan, have a few laughs. And we ran out of ice, so I go out to get some. I come back, open the door, and there's Veronica and Charlie. Doing number 17, the spread eagle. I completely blacked out. I can't remember his name. It wasn't until later, when I was washing the blood off my hands, I even knew they were dead.
He was always trying to find himself. He go out every night looking for himself, and on the way, he found Ruth, Gladys, Rosemary, and Irving. I guess you could say we broke up these artistic differences. He saw himself alive, and I saw him dead.